She comes from Boston. Worked at the jewelry store down in the harbor where the ferries plunge ashore. She never really knew how good it feels to finally find herself in a place so warm and real. She wears a red sock cap to hide her baby dress. The girl she was and knew even is different now and then. In all the local bars, she flirts and tells the boys while we're talking.